It is January 20th, about 80 degrees Celsius. So it's very temperate. We have our duck pond over here. We asked for a swimming pool, and so they gave us kind of a shallower pool, but I sometimes put on feathers and get out into there. But it's nice. I recently cleaned it. Some people do actually take a dip.
I'm king of the world!
But their time's a little short-lived here, I think.
You're logged in to Battlecast Primetime alongside my co-commander, Raj Joshi. I'm David Silverman, and we have a very special show for all of you guys. Because, well, Raj, we're doing this episode for the Escapist Show.
That's right, David. We are giving the Escapist Show an insider look at all the inner workings of EA Los Angeles. Fantastic facility, so I think we're going to have a good time.
That's right. You know, they all paid their nickel. It's time for the tour. Gentlemen, let's take a look. So, welcome to Battlecast Primetime HQ. This is the home for Command & Conquer TV programming. And, you know, what studio is complete without your own Raj Joshi posing in your own television studio? So, really, the thought behind Battlecast Primetime was RTS gaming is a highly competitive sport, and you're seeing more and more online people, whether it's the World Cyber Games or Global Gaming League, and all these different gaming leagues have formed to really show off competitive gaming. So what we wanted to do is we wanted to make sort of our own kind of version of ESPN, but for RTS gaming.
To administer the reds to animals is frequently a very difficult matter. But you're a senseless mouse, must they? The simplest method is to mix the reds.
Welcome to the decompression chamber. You know, even though we're having fun and, you know, being a game designer is awesome, you still get stressed every once in a while, so it's nice to kind of kick back and play some arcade games.
Yeah, come in, play a little bit of Gauntlet with your friends.
Have some massage action. Raj loves the massage chairs. But this is our main lobby. This is where let's house some of the greatest minds in entertainment. Steven Spielberg has walked through these doors. George Lucas, you know, lots of actors and directors come through here. And that was actually one of the reasons why EA decided to put a big office in Los Angeles, because that's kind of the center of the entertainment industry, and EA really wanted to take advantage of some of the Hollywood ties. So this is the second floor. As you can see, it's painted very pastel and colorful for the casual label, or EA Play label, I think they call it now. This is one of the kitchen areas where you actually would see fruit delivered if this was a Monday or a Wednesday.
How do you guys live with all this sun?
I work in that building.
So this is kind of the main walkway between the two buildings. This building, which you guys were just in, houses all of the studios. This is where we make games like Medal of Honor, Command & Conquer, a couple other projects. And then over this building houses our gym, our workout facility, EA Mobile, and the cafeteria.
Video game makers and developers, they need their sugar, they need their fats, you know? It kind of comprises the bulk of their diet, so we aim to please here. Got, what's this, Oreo cheesecake, cappuccino bundt cake, assorted pastries.
So after you have a nice meal, it's good to work it out, so let's go to the workout facility. So welcome to Club EA, our workout facility. Raj, I don't think your badge will actually work here, because I don't think you've ever been in Club
EA. I solicited the wrong person in the club last week, and so I'm banned.
Right. So let's have a look.
And this is really where all the men come and make sure that we're big and strong.
As you can see, it's packed.
Packed in here. Game developers are very focused about their health and fitness. That's where I spend all my time with the free weights.
Well, that's all the time we have for you guys today. We hope you guys enjoyed your special exclusive tour behind the scenes at EA Los Angeles. If you guys want to check out more of Battlecast Primetime, you can check us out on our website, www.commandandconquer.com. Raj, what was your favorite part of the tour?
I gotta say, it was...
You ready? You can do it?
Ow!
Oh! Okay, we're done.
And that was pretty much what I liked.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, for more of us, check us out the last Friday of every month. For Raj Joshi, I'm David Silverman, and we'll see you on the battlefield.
Thank you, guys.
Well, this concludes our tour. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
And, yeah, take off the mic.
All right.
What?
You have silence us, Raj.
These aren't keepers?
Censorship.
Yes, censorship. This is not American.
So I don't know how they do things in North Carolina, but... In LA, we get to keep the mics.
Yeah,
exactly. It's a day in the life of Raj and David. Who doesn't want to watch that?
We're small time. Yeah.